Welcome to When Stars Collide, the Birth of Earth's Elements. In this video, we will explore the fascinating journey of how the elements that make up our planet were formed. Billions of years ago, the universe was a vast expanse of gas and dust. Our story begins in the heart of a massive star. Deep within the star, nuclear fusion occurs, creating intense heat and pressure. This process leads to the synthesis of heavier elements. As the star reaches the end of its life, it undergoes a dramatic explosion called a supernova. This cataclysmic event scatters the newly formed elements into space. These scattered elements, along with the remnants of the star, form a nebula. Within this nebula, gravity begins to pull the elements together, forming protoplanetary disks. Over time, these disks condense and collide, forming planetesimals. These small bodies continue to grow through accretion, eventually becoming planets. As the planets take shape, they begin to differentiate. Heavier elements sink to the core, while lighter elements remain in the outer layers. Finally, after billions of years, our beautiful planet Earth is born. It is a unique blend of elements that provide the perfect conditions for life to